Hey guys, it's Deanna and welcome back to my channel.
I want you to show me how to get to know someone like you.
So pretty much anytime I post a picture or a video in my apartment, people are always commenting that they want to see more. So as you can see by the title of the video, today I'm going to be giving you guys my apartment tour. This is my apartment here at school. I go to school in the city, so it's definitely a more urban vibe than other college apartment tours. So if you definitely are into that, then take a look at my apartment. Okay. This is the main door. So right here, this is the door to my apartment. If you come over here, this would be stairs to go upstairs to the girls that live upstairs. And then in here is our own washer and dryer, just for me and my roommate. So that's nice that we're able to not have to go anywhere else to do laundry. And then it's just your typical college kid apartment. We just have couches. And here we keep all of our plates, cups, and dishes. We have our own dishwasher, sink, food in here, seasoning, stove. Stocked up fridge, and we don't have a kitchen table. I just don't think that there's a space for it. That's the only thing that we wish we had that we don't in here. We have a TV and a printer. I highly recommend putting your own printer in either your apartment or your dorm. It's like such a lifesaver when you're running late on an assignment, so that you don't have to go to the library or anything like that to make sure you can get your printing done. This side of the apartment is my side of the apartment. So if you come down here, this is my bathroom. It's just your own bathroom, which is really nice. A lot of apartments, girls have to share a bathroom. So it's really, I lucked out with this apartment. Just sink, I have storage in here. And then I also have more storage and bins under here. My shower. It's kind of a mess. I didn't really clean much before I did this, but you guys can get the gist of it. This is my room. This is Ace's room right here. He's not always in the cage. We just put him away so that we could film this video without him like running around. This is my bedroom. Originally we had my bed pushed against the back wall, but we found that it was easier like for both of us, me and my boyfriend, to be able to like get out the bed without having to like climb over each other. So I pushed this into the middle. We both have two nightstands, which is really convenient for like laptops or anything like that. I have just some bags hung up over here, and then we like to keep like our go-to hoodies that we throw on just whenever we have to run out. And here I have some more storage. This bag just has shoes in it because we were just out of town. Here I just keep some, I don't even know what's actually in these drawers, like note cards and things like that. Anyways, over here I had to buy like an extra cubicle for like sports bras and like tiny tops like this. I have so many shirts, like just little tiny crop tops, and it's pointless to hang them up. They take up so much room in the closet and they're so tiny, so it's just easier to be able to throw them into something. In here is just like your typical dresser, underwears. So I have like sunglasses in here. This is socks and bras, and then jeans and sweatpants are in this drawer. My closet is the downfall of my room. It's super tiny. And the door like doesn't really open, so most of this stuff is actually my boyfriend's. It's all of his, like most of his hoodies, and then he had a bunch of clothes here, so I gave him these three bins. It's like his t-shirts, some sweats and then his shorts, because if I didn't give him these bins, it would have been a mess in here. And then up top, he has like his socks thrown, so you don't even need to, you don't even need to look, because as much as I try to organize up there, it ends up getting a mess again. And then my bed in here is a full bed. A lot of college students can only fit a twin. I could have just put a twin if I was like concerned about floor space, but I'd rather my bed be my priority. So that's it for my side of the apartment. When I was just looking at my film, I forgot to show you guys my favorite part of my room. So I also have these LED blue lights wrapped around my entire room. I think it's the perfect college essential. I know a lot of my friends have them. You can just order them off Amazon. They're not super expensive and they definitely give your room a nice vibe. I love turning them on when I'm studying or if I'm just chilling in my room. It comes with this remote. You can change the color of it that made it purple. So I just wanted to make sure I add that in because I think it's definitely a college must have. And then if you come over here, you're back in the living room slash kitchen. We have Ace's like place right there. And then on this side of the apartment is my roommate's side. We can go this way. This is her bedroom. And if we had another roommate, this would be their room. But me and her lucked out this year. We didn't get a third girl to live with us. We just decided to make this back room a closet, which was really nice because we don't have anywhere else like a storage closet or anything. So we just had like cleaning supplies. This is like a bunch of dog food and extra water. And then this is mine and my roommate's shoes. A lot of my shoes, but her shoes also. My boyfriend made me a like shoe hoarder. So these are literally all new sneakers and shoes that I've bought or that he has bought me since we've started dating. Yeah, it's kind of insane. Stop. But yeah, he's made me a sneakerhead, so these are all my new sneakers. And then we just made a coat rack out of this extra like dance rack that I used to have. We just brought it here to hang up sweatshirts and things like that. And then again, more storage because we have nowhere else to put it. And in here, this is my closet. Because the closet in my actual room was so tiny, we just threw like most of Nathaniel's stuff and his hoodies in there. And then all of my like actual clothes are in this room. It's like all of my pants in here, and then like dresses, jackets, like nicer shirts. And then on this side, it's probably a mess. This side, not terrible, is more of Nathaniel's shoes, more shoes, and then we have like extra towels on the bottom, but that's like pointless. And then in here is another bathroom. So this is what my roommate uses. If someone else lived in this room, they would share the bathroom, but we just have an extra closet. Come, come, come. Okay, so that's it for my college apartment tour. I hope this helped any of you guys that are about to move into college or are moving into a new apartment. I think we have a lot of the must-haves in our apartment and we try to keep it as organized as possible. I just decided to randomly film this today, so the way you see our apartment is the way we always keep it. I didn't like do anything extra or buy anything new just for the video. So it's definitely like my realistic apartment tour. If you're going to school in a city, I think a lot of the essentials. So if you like this video, make sure you give it a big like, comment down below any video ideas, and subscribe to my channel because I post every single week, every Monday, and I'll see you guys next week. Peace.